Hello everyone, I'm Sai Kangshita Yalamuru, studying in St. Martin's Engineering College, pursuing BTech final year, specialized in electronics and communication engineering. I have placed in three companies, they are TCS, Infosys and Nalsoft. I would like to thank our beloved principal, Mr. Santosh Kumar Patra, who helped his students to achieve their goals. St. Martin's Engineering College is an UGC Autonomous Institute, a NAC A+ accreditation and NIRF, and ranked 3 under JNTU. St. Martin's Engineering College is an UGC Autonomous Institute and with a NAC A+ accreditation, NIRF, and ranked 3 under JNTU. My BTech career has started in 2017. When I entered the college for the first time, I really don't have any idea how the college life is, and I was very nervous. As I am a nature lover, I saw the greenery in the college and it had filled positive vibes in me. In the first year, I have only one thing in my mind, that good grades will fetch me a job. But this is not true. I have came to a terrible realization that along with the good grades, I should have good knowledge, good communication skills, and I should know how to interact and how to lead a team. In the second year, many events were conducted in my college, like cultural and technical, and I have participated in some of them too. Technical events like TAM, where I have learned different technologies, and cultural events like Sympognia, where I am an organizer, from which I have learned how to communicate and interact with others and how to lead a team and how to organize the things. Many seminars and elocutions were conducted in my college, which built self-confidence in me and reduced the stage fear. In the final year, placements has been begun. Our training and placements officer, Mr. Kiran sir, has encouraged our students a lot and helped us to crack the interviews. He conducted many training sessions like CRT, by which I have attempted the aptitude test, and I have cracked the aptitude test with using simple techniques. His main motto was, every student should have an offer in his or her hand before completion of the graduation. I have even learned some of the coding languages like Python with the help of these trainings. And along with those trainings, self-learning is also very important. It will give interest in you and you can learn more things. I would like to give only one suggestion to my juniors, is that enjoy your college life, start learning new things and gain more knowledge. The more you learn, the more knowledge you get. Learning doesn't give any drawback to you. In the final year, placements has been begun. Our trainings and placements officer, Mr. Kiran sir, has encouraged us a lot and helped in the cracking of the interview. His main motto is getting students to get up at least one offer letter before the graduation. He motivated us whenever we felt low. He conducted different training sessions like CRT, where I have learned a lot of things and cracked the aptitude test using some simple tricks. I personally gave some interest and I worked hard in order to crack the aptitude test. Many mock interviews were conducted in my college by the faculty members. Along with the faculty members, our Kiran sir has personally conducted mock interviews which helped me to crack the original one. He gave suggestions to improve my performance. A first interview is always the best interview and will give you a lot of experience. With the first interview, I have cracked the other two interviews and grabbed the job. After we got placed, we have lots of queries regarding the corporate sector. All these queries were cleared by our Kiran sir very patiently. The only suggestion I would like to give to my juniors is that enjoy your college life. Along with the enjoyment, do hard work, gain knowledge, learn new technologies and learn new things. Learning doesn't get you down. The more you learn, the more knowledge you will be getting. Self-learning is the best learning, which will create interest in you and more knowledge you will be getting. Once a Martinian, always a Martinian. Thank you.